Welcome back to another Roblox Design School tutorial. My name is Contrast. You can follow me on Twitter at Contrast Designs. In this video, I'll be showing you how I make custom textures and patterns in under a minute inside Photoshop. We'll be using the new feature pattern preview. This video is a sequel to my last video, so go ahead and watch that if you haven't already. Without wasting any more time, let's jump into the video. It's a little bit too late for Christmas, but I still think it's worth teaching. To get started, let's open a new document. We can do that by pressing Ctrl or Command N on our keyboard, or you can go to File, New. A window should pop out. Set the width and height to 200 by 200. Set the background content to transparent. Let's drag in our Christmas asset into Photoshop. You don't necessarily need to use a Christmas asset, you can either make one yourself or just grab a pattern off the internet. It doesn't look much like a pattern yet. We can view this as a pattern by going to View, Pattern, Preview. A dialog box will show up, just hit OK. That basically shows you what it would look like if it was converted into a pattern. We can move, resize and rotate individual parts of the asset and it would show up in real time. Quick disclaimer, the option Pattern Preview is only available in the latest version of Photoshop. If you're using Photoshop 2019 or lower, I'll link a video on how you can make seamless patterns without Pattern Preview. Now we're going to convert this into a pattern preset. First, we need to make sure the pattern is merged into one layer. Then go to Edit, Define Pattern. We can name this pattern to whatever we want. Now let's add this pattern on our sweater. We only want to add the pattern on the front part of the shirt. So we're gonna grab the pen tool and make a path on where we want our pattern to be. Then set the fill color to whatever we want. The color doesn't really matter, just make sure to remove the stroke. Then press the layer style button under the layers panel, select pattern overlay. Now just add the custom preset. You can play around with the scale, angle and opacity. Feel free to adjust this as you like. And we only want the pattern. We're gonna remove the fill color by lowering the fill opacity. Don't get confused with the opacity at the top. If you lower that down, the whole layer will be invisible. Now let's say we want this exact pattern, but we can't find it online. We can recreate this inside Photoshop by using the Shape tool. We can use the eyedropper tool to sample our colors. And we're gonna try our best to replicate the pattern. Make sure to turn on Pattern Preview. And that's a really fast way of making patterns. That's it for this video. Hope you learned something new. Like and subscribe if you want to see more tutorials. And be sure to join our Discord server if you haven't already.